That's actually an interesting pick, because I don't think either of these characters like this stage that much.
I know Rob likes it. He gets his grab down throw.
Yeah, but ceiling's higher, making the percentage range shorter, no?
If he goes on top platform, it's
pretty good.
Yeah. It usually lands around that area.
That's fair, that's fair. I can see that.
I don't know why HP would be more here, though.
Yeah, guess he just probably strike Lila and Town. That's seems like HP not faring too badly for himself. Has a decent lead, but nothing Rob can't make up. But now he is at the ledge. HP prioritizes getting the banana. But now here we can see some real ledge trapping.
Yeah, he picked up the banana. I thought he was gonna use it as to bait him into jumping.
And ooh, goes for a cheeky little setup into a regrab, but doesn't quite get it. So now Peeps is definitely still in this. It's a little ways away from Diddy Kong kill percent. Down to the up smash shouldn't kill with good DI yet.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Good DI probably kills around like 1.5.
Yeah. Battlefield high ceilings and all. Mountain Peaks just wants to swallow them out, and they are. I do think they're both at kill percent now. So, like, a good up smash from either character, really.
Yeah.
Or a 50-50 on the B poop.
Good up throw. That's a back air.
And now, how will Mountain Peaks land? Ooh.
It's good shield pressure, but he manages to get out.
Yeah, it's a cute little gyro cancel there. And HP does find the banana into up smash, gets the first sock, but not a big deficit for Mountain Peaks at all.
Perfect air gets dodge.
Wow. That's stronger than I thought it was. Platform must have helped out a little bit there. That looked really close to Kobe-san.
Yeah.
So now it's even again. And Mountain Peaks made it back.
Well, that gyro could have almost trapped him on there if he grabbed that.
Yeah, but Mountain Peaks, too smart. He knows gyro setups. He knows how to avoid them. He's no fool. But kudos to HP for going for it. Very, very Rob-like setup.
Yeah.
Both of these characters' down tilts are quite similar, but Diddy Kong is obviously the better. Better combo tool. But given the weight and kill power of these characters, I'd say this is still fairly even. Good laser back on stage.
You always have to be watching him out, make sure you can see his laser start.
Yeah. Yeah, his laser is quite reactable, but you have to be aware of it. You can't be sleepy on Rob at any point.
Yeah.
Mountain Peaks leads the air dodge, but doesn't quite get the confirm.
Maybe kick control gyro and banana. This should be pretty like
a full 9 HP is really trying to go for those Rob ledge traps, but Mountain Peaks having none of it. Oh, and that's the kill for Mountain Peaks.
That's
gonna do it. So first game goes to Mountain Peaks on Battlefield. Oh, okay.
You wanna come on here?
Survival!
Starting off with some nice Diddy stuff, but yeah, looking for the spike, doesn't get it though.
Most players are aware of that. They don't know what the air dodge means, but.
Yeah. Mountain Peaks is trying to cover the edge with his laser, but unfortunately, he hit the stage, so.
Yep.
Thankfully, it's all okay for him. For them both parts, other than these stuff.
HP picking up that gyro is actually a good bait to get him to hold shield and get a monk flip.
Yeah.
Especially with a banana in hand. He's always got something to pressure on.
Yep. Well, nice re-grab by nice weight by Mountain Peaks. Monkey kicking through and everything that Rob could throw at him, but
good upper pressure by Mountain.
Yeah. Back throw won't do it. Rob's pretty heavy, so I don't think that'll kill for a bit, but
not till like 175.
Yeah. Nope. The gyro right. Kill.
Nice.
Yeah, good job by HP. Down throw up air. Oh, he's wait for the air dodge.
He likes to go for that air dodge.
Yes. Seen that 9 times before, but Mountain Peaks is looking for a banana throw into him. That's why you, because that's the rest of your flexor. So
yeah.
And Mountain Peaks looking for some gyro setup.
Trying to keep him in the air now.
Yep, he's still safe. Oh, good air dodge by HP though. And now there we go. Nice beef boost.
Very similar to each other.
Yes.
Creates an interesting concept.
Just Rob's slightly worse though.
Heavier, more combo heavy, and edge guard quite a bit.
Yeah, ooh. Wonder if HP is looking for that zero syrup setup where he, after the down air, he reads where he goes where he teched and he is down tilt to up. Probably what he's looking for, but thankfully for, if that was the case, thankfully for Mountain Peaks he didn't tech, but nice down tilt coming up.
I got the graphic of the ledge. I don't know where he's going to resort to. I see a launch foot. I don't know if this backer is his way to.
Yep. I was looking for the banana tube. Oh, crashes onto the stage.
Oh. That should be a fun attack.
Yeah. Rob just needs to beep boop, and Diddy needs any one of his many 100 kill confirms, but. Yep. And that will not do it, actually. Good DI by Mountain Peaks. Like, I respect what Mountain Peaks was going for, though. He was using his back air to gain a little extra distance from HP, but.
Yes, he was.
Honestly, didn't work out because, well, he's dead. Survival. We have a player cam now.
Seems like I'm the only one who recognizes that one on the side.
Yeah. Nice up there by
big call out on the side piece.
Yes. I'm actually surprised HP let Mountain go here because Beeple will kill really early here.
That's true. Diddy Kong doesn't have too many setups to kill early off the top.
Yeah. He also has his hoo-ha, so.
Those all take till like roughly 120 to drop, I think.
Yeah. Probably higher, but yeah. Yeah, so I'm surprised. But mind you, Rob's a big, heavy, big body, so.
Where's the most difficult didn't actually go through?
Yeah.
Lots of gyro play going on.
Yes. Oh. That would have been really nice if you got the air dodge read. Rob just Rob does not get down off those platforms without taking any damage, but... And... Yeah, this is a rough spot right now for Rob.
He's slowly trying to get him off the stage, but he gets back on every time.
Yeah, but... I'll piss you up here, but... Deep Poop should kill... Yeah, that'll do it. No, he does not. Excellent DI by HP.
He was only at, like, 80, so...
Yeah, but I know there's a certain way you DI the up air that just kills, like, makes it kill, like, 20% later or something.
But oh, yeah, you just hold left or right, whichever way you're going.
Yeah. So it's probably... HP's a smart player, so he was probably doing that, but... Trying to go for the pivot grab, but slightly out of range.
Facing each other.
Yep. You know just Mountain's just looking for this grab because that would definitely be game.
Well, not game.
Well, game. Story stock. My bad.
Get awareness of what I'm doing and I'm reacting to it.
Yeah. Oh. But the up air, yeah, that'll do it. Oh.
Excellent placing on the gyro. Also, him trapped in the corner, especially under the platform. The air dodge is above the platform, free.
Rob's shield looking ultra small right now, so. Yeah. Ice Beach is using the monkey kick just to power right through any of Rob's options right now.
And Rob just wants to. Nanji just wants to attack on
forward air, yeah, that'll do it. But, yeah. Well, he's got 7% extra credit, but. Right now HP's just doing Diddy stuff to Rob. It's. Like, the thing with Diddy is that he's really good when he's ahead, but he's pretty. But he has a hard time coming back, though. Not impossible, but it's can be kind of hard.
Really great awareness there.
Yes. Yeah. Still. Alright.
Still relatively even game.
Yeah. But the use by the driver by Mountain Peak is pretty good. So. And also with Rob's heavy body, he should not be dying for another maybe 20%. But HP managed to air drug right through that. Up there. Oh, he bet it all. But still living though. That four smash is actually definitely not as strong as you would think, but.
It is strong, just doesn't kill Rob super early.
Yeah.
Doesn't kill from across the stage.
Yes, it's across the stage. Strong, but it's not as. Not the strongest of that smash.
Holding shield seems to be the best option. Both of these players have to
Yep, that'll
do it.
The hoo-ha will do it. So, still, what a really close set by both these players. And, yeah, that is just, NFX is probably going to have to go play off on a match, but...